How's it guys? Robert here from Hebrew. Today we're shooting a little video for you where we're going to unpack our starter kit just to show you what you can expect when you're buying the Hebrew starter kit. First of all, we give you a 25 liter bucket fermenter. Comes complete with an airlock bubbler on top. An airlock grommet with a bucket tap on the front and a stick-on thermometer just to keep an eye on those fermenting temperatures. Inside you'll find an extract recipe can. Now these brews are already hopped and flavored, so you basically just rehydrate. It's as easy as that. We either give you Morgan's or Cooper's. We agents for both brands and we swap in between them. Normally we'll include a light drinking beer for the starter guys, like a lager or a gold. Not too hoppy in flavor. With that you find a beer enhancer to give the beer a little bit of a body and as well as a nice head on top, but we'll explain more in our next video. Together these two will make 23 liters of fantastic beer. Next we give you a bottle capper to cap your bottles on bottling day. We give you a packet of crown caps, enough for your first batch of beer. You get a 60 centimeter spoon, a bottling wand to get the beer from the fermenter into your bottle easily. We give you a hydrometer to measure your gravity, starting gravity, final gravity, which is basically the sugar in your wort. You get a packet of priming sugar to carbonate your beer in the bottle. We give you sanitizer to sanitize everything properly and a brew wash to clean your equipment afterwards. Also important, you get a step-by-step instruction to guide you through your first brew. Guys, keep an eye out on our next video where we will brew this batch with you and also explain step by step how it works. Enjoy, happy brewing, see you on the next video.